Since middle school, Eddie Shannon has been persevering on and off the basketball court. ESPN 106.3's Emerson Lotzia introduces us to the coach with a relentless drive for a sport he loves.
Make him work, Nod.
His playing days are behind him.
Shannon crosses over down the lane.
But Eddie Shannon still living the dream.
Well, yes, yeah, you know, it's a lot of Florida Gators around.
The former Gators point guard, now an assistant coach with the Palm Beach Atlantic men's program.
Get open, get open. I went back and I thought of a lot of things that I went through as a player, things that we did as a team, and I try to relate it to these guys.
Between his time in Gainesville and overseas, Eddie has found tremendous success in the game.
Don't follow your guy, jump to the gap.
And he's done it all while being blind in his right eye.
And I never allowed myself to use that to say I can't do this or I can't do that.
So Eddie's message to his players is simple. Not only overcome the adversity on the basketball court, but in life as well.
Cut the sideline off. I've been blind in one eye, you know, all of my adult life, so I don't know what it is to, you know, see out of both eyes, and I don't think about it. I just play.
And he's reinforcing that same winning attitude with his players.
Don't get split. Don't get split. No excuses. You know, there's no, you know, you can't control the ball going in the basket all the time or, you know, making all the right plays. But one thing you can't control is effort.
And he's giving plenty of that. Emerson Lotzia.
Come together.
Reporting for ESPN 106.3 on WPTV News Channel 5.